So yeah, the idea of them having the shield attached to the bow is kind of silly, but they didn't have it attached to the bow. It was attached to their arm. And usually it was much smaller than this heavy kite shield, but I can still do it with this because the technique is the same. We just load it up and we're shooting thumb draw. Because you're shooting thumb draw, you're shooting on the opposite side of the bow, which isn't a problem to shoot. So here we go.